Hello, Forpin ISD family. My name is Jordy Daniel, a teacher at Macario Garcia Middle School. I know right now times are so unpredictable and it could be overwhelming. I'm going to share with you some advice that teachers on our campus share with our students on how to look at things in life with grit. Now, how many students and some teachers have tried a new TikTok dance trend? Anyone? Well, how many retakes have you done to make sure that each dance move aligns to the music playing? Well, I know I have. But if you don't dance, it could be a number of attempts to beat a level in a video game, trying to perfect your jump shot in basketball, that one tricky recital piece, or even the online learning assignment. That drive that helps you to push on and keep trying is called grit. This whole year, you've been molding towards the profile of a graduate, and you might have heard that term before. Grit is that drive that helps you to try again, even when the obstacle might seem impossible. During these very different times, we have to remember that drive to keep trying, even when things aren't easy. Now, getting this innateness isn't like turning on a light switch. But it is taking time to take care of yourself. If you ever feel frustrated, take a break and relax. That could be just to take in a deep breath, listen to your favorite song, take a stroll around your neighborhood, or even just organizing your ideas and tasks for the week. Once you try and take that pause, try to put in that one more attempt. Showing your fullest effort means so much more than not trying at all. Grit is an important characteristic in life. Without pushing yourself through these different barriers, you trap your true ability and potential. By driving yourself to try your best as much as you can, you create a larger capacity to try. This helps you to learn more and do better in all disciplines in your life. By giving that tricky math problem one more attempt, you push yourself to do better, which could drive you to do better in different activities that you love to do. During these days of being at home, remember to keep trying. Put some effort in so you can build yourself as a graduate. As you continue on the road in life, you are going to get obstacles that slow you down. As a Forpin ISD graduate, grit will drive you to new horizons throughout your life, both inside and outside of the classroom. Remember to stay safe, and know that we will get through this, and we are #BetterTogether.